Yeah. Thing's silent. Back up. Perfect, yeah, back up. Going? Yep. Just wait a little bit. There you go. Keep going. There you go. Slippery.
Yeah, it is definitely slippery.
As long as I get it on recording, you know? Look at this full-size truck. There you go, nice. One and done. Whoop. Don't fight it too hard, just roll through it. So slippery. Not like that. I'm like sliding under the truck. Oh, here, this is better. There you go. That's why I'm recording, just in case. driver, a little bit right there. Okay, you're about to drop off on your driver's side and your passenger side. Slow, slow, slow. Feel coming down. There you go. A bit more passenger. There you go. You're about to drop on the rear end. There you go. There you go. You're off of it. Yeah, and then just cut hard passenger and you're just gonna kind of slide down that. Cut driver. Just straight down. There you go.
Open this way.
Whoop, whoop. You're about to drop. Right there. There you go. Keep going this way. Keep coming. Slow. Now turn passenger. And your back end's gonna kind of slide off. Okay, your back end is gonna slide off any second now. There you go. There you go. All right. Now once you get onto this, you want to kind of keep going passenger, hard passenger, and then you're going to start sliding down. There, now straighten out. A little bit of a drop. There you go. And then bump it because you need a little momentum to get over that little rock ledge. There you go. There you go.
Suspension forward, come on down.
Easy. That's a big drop right there. Wait. There you go. Turn passenger, turn into it. There you go, you're just gonna slide up just real slow. There you go. All right, now start going back up.
Thank you.
ingenuity right here. Yeah.